room, I have this plant B, and this is the compost it making. And when if you say that the problem in the community is waste disposal, well, yes, but the local government unit of Cagayan City has been making steps to it. They provided garbage bins for the community people of Bandulang, and they said that they only need now, what they need now are the compost pits, so that they could also earn living for it while they are helping the environment.
How would you earn a living from the compost
pit? This compost pits, when it is ready and the kitchen scraps or the yard waste has been ripe or rotten already, and if it's ready, they could use it as a fertilizer for their crops, and they could plant vegetables in that certain area, and then they could sell those vegetables, and then they could earn living from it.
And are they farming?
Does the city government collect the garbage in the city?
Actually, there is a certain schedule for collecting garbage, and the system in collecting garbage is they pay for it. It is not free. So every month, the people there pay 30 pesos for collecting the garbage.
And what have you learned here in the United States?
I've learned a lot during the tour at the Chicago Center for Green Technology. I also have there. I've learned a lot from this, and it made me realize more that recycling is. Recycling has also its nature way, and then this compost pit making.
Equals how many?
She says five compost pits.
So how many? we vote, or they're voting. So it's just like an imaginary number you came up with.
I don't know what's the population and what exactly you're looking the compost pits. Because you said five, and then you don't just go there and start digging holes, what do you do?
I think that would range from 5 to 10 pits.
Who's going to give? Did you say?
I'm with the Home Association of Iliana, and that's a division, local government unit for care officials, and the Athenaeum School for our community leaders, and also the community people. So all together, I know we could.
Who would provide the food for digging? Not just your hands, you don't have.
Say this is compost pit, put things there in the future, you can use them. You cannot do that.
And then your diseases can then take the protection from diseases. Yeah, so it's just like providing that it's stuck down. So that's why you have to involve the bio.
Thank you.
How many dinners?
were moved to the 10th floor.
Where is your common room now?
906.
Huh?
906.
906, where are you? What did that mean? Was able to come to the room?
Yes, yes. Yes. Because when I checked in yesterday, they told me they couldn't find my name in the system. So they just said, you can have the common room. And they gave me the keys.
So my phone doesn't know here. So everybody is in the...
Ano na kami, 806?
Yes, yes.
Thank you.
Recycle. But then there are some places
Is there any recycling?
Yes. Sometimes, like most of the families in Tumbaga City, as far as I know, we use when we go groceries, we use bags already, not plastics like that.
One project I read about was interesting. Where they we're trying to encourage people to instead of using plastic bags. Instead of plastic bottles, and they got these corporations, businesses to contribute these things with their logo on it, giving their corporation on it, and also they got businesses to give out those cloth bags and substitute for plastic bags, and then they play music and sang songs that attracted all these people in the part of downtown promote the use of the so I like to follow the journalism part of your project a lot.
If you want me to further explain more the like the hands on or the output or the continuation of the project, can I tell you something about those floaters?
I like that part, yes.
Okay.
Floaters, what's the floaters?
Okay. Floaters, plastic bottles for floaters. These are for the seaweed production, which is okay. I learned about this when we ate in a restaurant, like at the side of the beach only. And then I saw like white styrofoams on the sea. And then I asked my parents, why is that there are white styrofoams there? Isn't that harmful for the fishes if it decomposes or like it will be separated into little pieces, the fishes might eat it and they will die. It is harmful. They told me that it is used there in the Tumbaga City, it is used as floaters for seaweed plantation, because in seaweed plantation you need floaters to float the seaweed. It's like that. Like there's the styrofoam for it for the seaweed or agar like that to be planted. There's a stream down to the water and there's like the seaweed plantation over. So the floaters are used to float the seaweed. Yeah. Okay. Instead of using floaters, styrofoams, we should use plastic bottles. The plastic bottles, it floats on water, right? And it lasts like longer than the styrofoams. That's why actually it has been done already in some places in the world.
What's the process? That's okay. So you have collected the plastic. You will collect the plastic part.
Yes.
You're done with photojournalism.
Yes.
Okay. But now I'm asking the impact on it and what you will do with the project on the environment. Okay? So you have to collect the plastic part.
What?
Well, my question is, okay, so they're using these floaters for seaweed. They don't last forever. What are they then just going to disintegrate into the water? Or what happens?
The styrofoams?
The plastic
bottles.
After they're used for agar agar.
How long do the bottles last out there compared to the styrofoam? And what are the effects of the styrofoam vis-a-vis the effects of plastic bottles?
Okay, styrofoam lasts like days only, like probably a week, and then for plastic bottles, it lasts like 5 months or 4 months, like that, because it doesn't separate easily in water, or like it doesn't.
Plastic bottles ultimately end up in water.
No, they will be recycled after.
So, how do you
plastic bottles will be given to the local planters of the seaweed, the local seaweed planters.
But there are different sizes and shapes. You have two plastic bottles, for example. Yes. So you.
Many different sizes. I can show you a picture like a different size of plastic bottles.
So you give this to the.
Is it the worst of two evils?
The better.
The better of the two evils. Since you're using the name. You showed us a beautiful picture of the journey.